up, everybody? Here is the final sample copy of the Encyclopedia of Air Jordans by Jay Lawrence. At first it was 500 pages. Now it's grown to 600 plus pages of pictures, information, info on the models of the shoes, when they released, bunch of dope pictures that people sent in to have included in this encyclopedia, which is bound to sell out. Only 3,000 copies will be sold worldwide, so make sure you don't slip out and miss on this encyclopedia of Air Jordans. It's full of pure dopeness and you're gonna enjoy it, and it'll be out very soon for the Christmas season. Stay tuned for more info on where you can cop it. It's gonna be $65 shipped, which is truly a steal for 600 plus pages of history of the Air Jordan.